New Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland. Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. New Jersey State Senator Ray Lesniak wants you to think that the $225 million settlement that Governor Christie's administration negotiated with Exxon Mobil isn't enough. He thinks that number ought to be closer to $9 billion. Here's the reality. That $225 million is in addition to the cost of cleaning up the contaminated sites in Bayonne and Linden. It's 10 times the amount of previous environmental cleanup settlements in the state, and this one is the largest in state history. What Governor Christie did was he got Exxon Mobil to the table and got this out of the courtroom and into settlement. That's what we needed. He didn't let politics interfere with common sense. That's what we need in New Jersey, in Trenton. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com. Autoland, home of the $109 lease. Save up to $15,000 off MSRP Autoland, Route 22 East, under the giant American flag in Springfield. Shop 24/7 and offer details at 1-800-Autoland.com.